didn't see those last time. Should have brought that turret. Huh, that's creepy. No, we're not playing that game. Come on out to me. Oh, you door. Robot.
Target's still standing.
So are you. You're being domed twice, you were still standing. Wait, did you respawn? Seems bigger than usual. It does. Oh wow, the vault. I dig it. The ways down. Down, down to Goblin Town. Oh, the music cut off. That's not a good sign.
You're my best friend. Let's play another game.
No fucking way. Did I have to throw him into that? What happens if I walk into that? Great. Well, this just got Five Nights at Freddy's. Nail gun. Gonna be a big teddy bear, isn't it? Yep. Thanks, Light.
I'm Teddy 11. Do you want to play?
Sure.
Give me a hug. You're very special.
No, because you explode.
That hurts. You're hurting your friend.
I'm speaking a different language here. Cut it out.
For a bear hug, asshole. You just don't fucking listen, do ya?
Yeah, glad I read the sign. Teddy 11 bomb? Okay. That was neat. That open in a second. Now that I have a second look around, there's 8 secrets in this area? Oh my. Sniper having a shooting contest. Creepy ass teddy bear. The last of those. Well, that was easier than it should have been. I'm in a bad place. Kill the odds. That's not a good spot for that. So yeah, no, that didn't work. Someone killed his buddy. That was interesting. Okay. Sniper just ain't as powerful as it sounds. Oh boy. That's a trap. Oh, the odds explode. Squad leader, open fire. Listen here, you little bugger. I'm back up here. Come and find me. I can make that work. I can make that work in a funny way. Still a couple alive. More than I thought. That. Rocket grenades. Oh. Okay, that could work. Not like that, but you know, eventually. So it's a grenade launcher, rocket launcher. It's an RPG. Oh, that's a shotgunny. Amount of damage they can take. Pretty friggin' stellar. Shit does not let up. Like, maybe berserk mode? Teddy 11 refunds. I dig it. Bunny hopper, huh? Probably something sentient about the toys, but seven. Real tired of playing with them ones. Double tap. Oh boy. Oh, now they drop ammo. Chicken wing splattered macaroni. Boy, this place is big. I haven't even had a chance to figure out what the hell I'm doing with my time. That was neat. Never done that before. Andy. Buy here. Buy what? Hi. Maybe you can unleash. No, good enough. Now then, let's see if I can figure out where the secrets are. Well, that's a hole. Okay, so there's something up there.